Welcome back to Demolish Doctrine, the beginning of the end of religion. Episode 2 of Draw Your Bibles, Exodus, A Slave's Journey to the Promise. This page, Personal Daily Applications. And so we begin the story of personal application of the story of Exodus. People start their journey limited, not knowing that there's possibility of change. But when they get differentiated from others, when they see that there's possibility of change, the first thing that they need is a guide. The guidance counselor will tell them the right path and just what they need to do. Tell them about all the things that they'll have to learn, all the pitfalls of learning. And as soon as the person has that, they're ready to get started. Now, as soon as they get started, they're going to find themselves in a very awkward position. Where they don't really know what to do. And even though it's a good thing what they're doing, they're going to find themselves a little bit stressed. And this is going to happen several times. And of course, you're going to need nourishment along the way. Maybe support from family members, encouragement from elders. And the reason that we have so much trouble with this, because we have old ideas. And those old ideas just hold us back. Keep us from advancing. But we also have our counselors and teachers trying to encourage us, ensuring and reassuring us that the path that we're on is going to lead to success. And if we are wise, we will take that counsel. And we need this counsel, because we are discordant in our ideas, agonizing and anxious. We're having arguments with ourselves. But as we move forward, fighting with ourselves time and again, needing more encouragement, needing fed by our friends, we do, little by little, work our way toward the end goal. It's at that end that we fight the hardest. But then suddenly things add up for us. And there's a change. And we finally accept what we set out to find in the first place. And it's when those big ideas finally dawn on us, we really get it, that's when the real change happens. And it's when that change happens. We finally accomplish our original goal. So this completes page 2 of Exodus, A Slave's Journey to the Promise, in personal applications. In episode 3, we'll see a larger picture.